Hey guys, welcome back. Now today, I'm gonna show you where the Bristol Pelt is and the Bristol Hound. Now let's get into it. When you fly across these, you need to let each one lift you in the air before you move forward. If not, you're gonna crash and burn. Okay guys, this one's just a little tricky. There's a door back here in the corner and you have to let that door catch that ball so it can turn the corner. Then you have to step back on it to open the other door to let it go through. And once you let the ball come through this door, step off the door and allow the other door to close, or it's just gonna go out into space. Once you get over here and collect this chest, if you fall going back, it's okay. You still get to keep it. Okay, let's see what we got. Bristol Pelt. Seven % of health chunk on hit with combo finishers. Okay, we'll take it. Ha! Now let's just head on over to this epic chest. Okay guys, I hope this helps. Please smash that like button for me. It helps me out more than you know. Don't forget to subscribe and I'll catch you guys next time. Okay, Bristled Helm. Damage with combo finishers. Okay.